Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Cooking with Timothy, and today I'm going to be making a meal called paprika drumsticks. Yeah, paprika drumsticks. I got to go to the store to pick up some drumsticks. So I will take you with me on this little venture to the grocery store. So I hope all of you will enjoy it. And then I got to pick up what else I'm going to be having to go along with it. So I hope you will like this shopping part. But until then, I will be talking with you. Hey everybody, here at Walmart. First off, get me some lettuce to go along with dinner tonight. So, got me a bag of lettuce. And now I'll take you guys to the vegetable area. I mean, frozen vegetable area, and grab what I'm getting there. See you there. All right, people. I'm gonna be getting me some of this garlic mashed cauliflower. Then I gotta get now I will see you guys in the drumstick area. Okay, now grab me some drumsticks. Kind of frozen. They keep these things frozen. There we go. Well, I've got my things here, and I will talk to you guys when I get this dinner going. See ya. Hey everybody, how you doing? It's me, Timothy, and gonna get this dinner going here. First off, I'm gonna drizzle some oil in here. And when I get a need, is two teaspoons paprika on this plate. Okay, got two teaspoons Now I've got to add ¼ cup of almond flour. There. Let's mix that together. Okay, that's mixed together. Now, need 2 eggs. Beat. Gotta grab my bowl. Gotta move you guys here. Forgot to grab a bowl out of here. Okay, I gotta okay, got that. I'm gonna have to add another thing of
Ugh.
Right. Okay. Tell ya. This is fun. Gotta mix everything together. Thank you. All right. Well, I don't know. I can All right, do one more chicken. Alrighty. Well, no. Well, there we go. Got the stuff on here. Probably sprinkle some more. There we go. Now put the top on here. And let's say I gotta cook it on high for 4 hours, and it's 115, so I will show you what it will look like within 4 hours. 215, 315, 415, 515. I'll see you at 515. But until then, everybody, I will be talking with you. Hey, everybody, what's up? Yeah, my paprika drumsticks is done. This is my meal. Some mashed potatoes, broccoli, and a lettuce. First off, I've got to put some dressing on my lettuce. Not too bad.
It's good. Well, where would I rate it? Gotta give it about a 7.5. Could have had some flavor on it, but did any of you hear that the WWE is moving to Netflix? Can't believe WWE's moving to Netflix. starting in 2025. Kind of crazy. What next? Netflix gonna be doing sports? Like the NFL or some. Didn't know Netflix was capable of doing live events. Hold on. Guess whoever called didn't want to talk. Very good meal. It was hard to keep the stuff on there, but hey, I did a pretty good job keeping it on. I enjoy trying new foods. Give them a try. That's for sure. You know, a cook does all that. Giving new foods a try, people, a try, a try. But yeah, it was good. I gave my that chicken about a 7.5. Could have had some more better good flavor to it, but oh well. But hey, it was good. Yep, it was good. That's for sure. Well, everybody, hope all of you enjoyed this cooking video here today. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on it? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it would bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here. I got plenty of them, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified about it. But until my next cooking video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video's over. Y'all have a good one. Take care. And thank you for watching.